It's a hunter's moan.
What's going on, my little piglets? It's your BFF Porkchop here, and I'm coming at you with another installment of the Toronto Huskies Madden franchise. So, last week we got the dub, officially making us 10-1. This week we are facing off against the New York Giants, who are under 500, and they are their pass yards per game, defensive-wise, is not that great. Their rushing is pretty good, but their offensive passing yards per game is not that great, but their rushing. Okay, so these guys are like hot and cold. We are number one in everything but passing yards per game, and if that's the one that we lead the league or we don't lead the league in, then that's fine. If we lead everything else, I'm totally okay with that. But our goal is 15 plus first downs, rush for 150 plus, no fourth down conversion, and also 5 plus sacks. So let's go ahead and get to it and skip that. Play the full game, but we'll see how it goes. We might actually alternate into something else, whether it be the key moments or the chew clock. But their best players are Aaron Jones, DeForest Buckner, and Josh Allen. Not the quarterback, but the linebacker. So without further ado, let go! All right, here we are back at the Den on 2112 Street or Peart Place to face off against the New York Football Giants, an NFC East foe. Of course, my favorite team comes out of the East, so if I have an opportunity to play them every year, I am totally okay with that. The Giants, like I said in my intro, under 500, so hopefully this game will not allow them to be at 500. Maybe we can be two games below 500 for them, and maybe we can turn the chew clock on and all that good stuff hereafter. So let's go ahead and get this started. I think I saw they had Mike Evans as well, and also I think I saw that they had Tannehill as their quarterback, but I could be mistaken. But yeah, let's go ahead and get this started, shall we? Let's see if we receive or if we kick in the first half. It looks like we are kicking, so we'll get the ball back in the second half. So let's frickin' lose it. Go, Jay Tuck. It's your birthday. Let me get a doink for your birthday. Yeah. Dude, that was almost a triple. That was almost a triple doink. But yeah, I think I saw Tannehill. Or did I misread that? Nope, Darnold. Sam Darnold. Okay. So, interesting. 19 touchdowns, 11 interceptions. And they are hopefully gonna get sacked five times in this game. You gotta sack them five freaking times in this game. Oh man, it took a committee to bring him down. What should have been a 2 yard loss is a 2 yard gain. Aaron Jones, man, plowing ahead. Second and 8. After a little bit of a gain. And they pick up a few yards. All right, 3rd and 3, empty backfield. I think they're going to pass here. Oh, nobody home. Good job, Darnold. Good job. All right, let's go ahead and do this. See if we can get a few extra yards here for Lockett. God, I was deathly quiet on that one because I was hoping that he could actually, like, whoop, go right to the other side of the field. But regardless, 35-yard line, nothing to be sad about as we get our first drive going. And, we lost Kruger. Hopefully it's just a stinger. Hopefully it's just a stinger. But let's go. Say Brian. Got to get all the way down to the 47-yard line. 18-yard gain on that one. Foot sprain. We'll go ahead and put up off back in there. One of the heroes from last season. First and 10, 47-yard line. That was atrocious blocking. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. 0 yard gain, but a 0 yard loss. Here we go. Second and 10 at the 47. Oh man, he's got his own little jukes. He gets all the way down to the 37 yard line, making it third and inches. All right, pick up a little bit more. Let's do it. There we go, all the way down to the 32 yard line. Three rushes for 15. Not too shabby. If my math serves me correctly, my good old public school education, that is 5 yards per carry is what he's averaging right now. We got a Ross sighting here. But if they keep doing crap like that, I think I'm just going to keep throwing to Brian just like that. All right. McLaughlin. Rook sighting here. Wow, 59 had our number on that one. Okay, third and four. What do you know? 26-yard line. Block it. Caught it. Lock it in. All the way down to the 8-yard line. I know we should be rushing here, but we're getting a lot of success throwing right now. So, I mean, I'm not too upset about it. Here, we'll go ahead and do a run here. See if we can audible him to the correct side and see if we can actually get some blood here. Almost untouchable, but touchdown, Husky Nation, hashtag HOWL. There we go, 50th career rushing touchdown for Clyde Edwards. Hler. Okay, get it. Got it. And you know what? It's more than good. It's great. 8 plays, 55 yards, 3 minutes, 49 seconds. Gone from this game. And can we get another doink? Maybe a double doink. Maybe a triple doink. I don't know. Technically a double. Looked like a triple there for a moment. But Giants offense back out with Darnold in the shotgun. Whew. 3 rushes for 8 yards for Jones so far, Mr. Jones and me. Okay. That was interesting. All right, let's do a cover four. Cover four on the flow. Oh, good tackle by Neal. Actually, I thought Micah was going to get that tackle, but nope, they gave it to Neal. One-yard loss. I'll take it. Second and 11. It's a weird, weird, weird down right there. Yeah, right into Gacho. All right, third and 8. I think they're going to pass it here. I did a little pass commit. And I killed him. Wish it was a sack, but you know what? An incomplete pass, I'll take it. That means our defense stood up and stood up tall. So now we are going to hopefully get a few yards here. He wants me to call for a fair catch. Oh, all the way to the 31. Not bad. 13 yards per return right now. It's not too bad. All right, let's keep running. Gonna run, 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 run. Oof. 5 for 28 and a touchdown, man. If we can keep having numbers like that, we'll be all right. And Josh Allen gets the tackle there. Ooh. Number 9 gets the tackle, but not before we get the first down. Up to the 42 now. Picked up a little bit more. Picked up FOMO on the flow. Okay, McLaughlin's out there. Oh, man. Rookie stumbles to get 2 yards. All right, 3rd and 4. Let's go ahead and do these. Looks like they might be blitzing here, so we might actually get lucky. What am I? What's this? No. That's not what I told them to do. I guess they reversed field. So, I guess we'll just get lock it out in coverage. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we're going for it. I see no reason why we shouldn't go for it right here. Kelsey got it. Nice. And that'll take us down to the bare wire of the first quarter. I'm going to try to get one play off before we go. Oh, nice little bumper bulb. Gets all the way down to the 35. That's the end of the quarter. Buffet's alive and well. 7-0 right now, the good guys. 2nd and 4, the 35. 3rd and 4 at the 35. 4th and 6th at the 37. Unfreaking believable, but the roof is closed and we have J-Tuck still. As long as we got J-Tuck out there, J-Tuck get it. J-Tuck got it, and that should be good. 10-0 right now towards the beginning of the second quarter. And can we get another doink? Opposite side of the field. Got it any way you slice it. All right, 3rd drive for the offense for the Giants. Oh, Aaron Jones, straight up not having a good time, bro. Second and 10. I mean, that counts like Hardy was doing a little bit of a two-touch there. I don't know. That's what it looked like to me, was he was playing two-touch instead of tackle. Oh, Aaron Jones thought he could throw my dude off. But no, it's 4th and 1. Are they going to go for it because I went for it earlier? No, they're not. Okay. Okay. Wouldn't have been mad if they did, though. Try to get me inside the 20. It ain't gonna happen. Alright. Now we dropped our average down to 9 from 11, but it's whatever. It's not too bad. God, man, that number 9 all day long is gonna be on us. I guarantee it. Alright, let's see if I can do. I rarely ever do these. Let's see what we can do here. They had him tackled, and then they kept him upright. All right, 3rd and 3. Oh, we tried to hurdle over his own dude. They forgot. Number 3's got wheels. Nice pickup. Second and four. Getting close to that Husky ear. Jeez, how many spin moves does he have? Like the damn cycle on the dishwasher. Or the dishwasher. The washing machine. Yeah, before 41 kills me, just slide. Just like you're stealing home, just slide. First and 10 at the 50. Oh, good blocks. Oh, shoestring tackles, man. Oh, the rookie gets space. Oh, another shoestring. Gets all the way down to the 14, though. Impressive. 104 rushing yards. We need 150. Whoa. I don't know what that was, but that was kind of sus. All right, second and 9. Didn't do so hot on this last one. Let's see if we can get a redemption here. Looks like we're going to. Oh, what is with these freaking low tackles, man? It's crazy. All right, let's see if we can do a quarterback keeper here. Touchdown, Husky Nation. Hashtag ho. There we go. Redenbaugh gets in. Oh, he's going to do the Kamehameha wave again. Kamehameha. There we go. Made it look easy. Get it. Got it. And it's a good. 11 plays, 77 yards, 5 minutes, 1 second. Drink that Gatorade, Redenbaugh. You kind of deserve that, man. Take a shot. All right, so I think we're probably going to do the mercy rule. If we get a 3-and-out here on defense, I think I'm going to turn the chew clock on. Going for the freaking waistbands. And that's the 2-minute warning, 17-0. Defense is doing great. Offense is doing great. Wish we could have sacked Darnold a couple of times before now, but. Number 85. Tossing it to the old tight end. And another one to the tight end. Whoa. And another one to the tight end. Good God. Jeez. Third and 11. Njoku, man. Was decent, was hot, was cold, and was cold again. Nobody home. All right. Well. Okay, I'll start the chew clock because we get the ball back second half. If we can get points on top of this, I'll be very, very happy. Oh, now they're doing the coffin kick because they actually got into range to do that. And they got it. Barely, but they got it inside the 20. Okay, they want us to do a screen again. We'll see how far we go. Right out of bounds, and we actually lost a yard. Oh, we gained a yard. Okay. Yeah, that's just. They're just like, oh, just keep doing the screens. It'll be fine. All right, let's see if we can get Kelsey one-on-one here. Kelsey! Buddy! What was that? Toss it to Brian. Get out of bounds. Killed it. Absolutely killed it. Potentially could have kept it, but nah. We had a guy. I know a guy. It was more open than a freaking Whataburger. 24 hours. Dang it! Alright, that's why I need to stop throwing the ball. I just need to stop throwing. To it! Let's do it! One down, four to go. 13-yard sack. What is this garbage? Third and nine. Bro, you gotta be kidding me with that, right? You gotta be absolutely joking me with that. Oh, they're gonna kick a field goal? I'm gonna go ahead and call a timeout here. See if we can get a return here. Okay, I have no freaking clue what I'm doing, apparently. Oh, well. They're kicking a field goal. See if we can get Simmons out in coverage. Nope, and we get the ball. Oh, man. I thought we were going to get it with 1 second left, but. So, unfortunately, we have an interception once again in our midst. But other than that, I think we're leading them. Yep, we're dominating in every category. 50 passing yards, 13 rushing yards. That is crazy. But we get the ball back. We get the ball back. And you know what? At this rate, let's just go ahead and do the key moments here. 17-0. Okay, 17-3. 17-6. Finally going to let us play into the fourth quarter. First and 10 at the 11. Clyde, 20 rushes for 102. All right, let's just keep this train rolling. See if Clyde can get another one. Touchdown, Husky Nation, hashtag. Ho, there we go. Clyde Edwards-Helaire has 1,200 rushing yards now. Want us to take over. Fourth and two. He's just really... He's really twitchy, and I don't like it. He's really twitchy. Looks like a constipated wiener dog out there. Oh, good bat. Good bat, Russell. All right. Oh, we get one more. Get one more. 24-6. Nice effort. There we go. And that's all she wrote, 24-6. Fantastic win over these Giants. Clyde Edwards-Helaire was definitely the key player of the game. Unfortunately, Redbaugh threw another pick, but that one's kind of on me. But, again, we don't really need to throw the ball. If we just got this run game going, we could just keep going and going and going on the legs of our running backs, and even Redbaugh can take it and run. But, oh, man, they had more passing yards than us. They had one takeaway. But other than that, we got you. Signed, sealed, delivered. And Redenbaugh is celebrating as statistically one of the worst quarterbacks when it comes to passing yards. But you know what? A dub's a dub. Let's take a look at these here. Stats. 13 for 18, 150, 72% completion, no touchdowns, one freaking interception. Rushing-wise, 24 for 112, two touchdowns. Redenbaugh, 5 for 19 and a touchdown. McLaughlin, 3 for 29. Receiving, 4 for Bryan, 3 for Lockett, and Clyde Edwards-Helaire, 2 for Hall, and 1 for Kelsey. No touchdowns. Today, sacks, we allowed 1, 2, 3, 4. Havenstein gave up 2 more sacks. Defensive-wise, did we get any more sacks ourselves? We got 2, 3, 4. We got 4 sacks. No interceptions, obviously. Total tackles. Keanu Neal led the team with 10. Kicking, 1 for 1. 3 extra points made. 3 extra points attempted. 3 punts. None of them inside the 20. But, I mean, this is kind of a lackluster game. But regardless, like I said, a dub's a dub. So, 24-6 is your total. Buffet, $7 tomorrow. And thank you guys so much once again for dropping by. And always remember my little piglets, Colin Pork Chop, loves y'all the most. As y'all take it easy, guys, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys. Hashtag Husky Nation. Hashtag Howl. Yeah.